The grading period ends this week, this Friday.
Dr. Dallas Dance, Baltimore County School Superintendent, was determined to get students back into class. He paid a visit to Stoneleigh Elementary School to check in on learning.
The best thing and the most important thing for me was to get kids back in here, get them learning. Our 9 weeks ends on Friday. Our kids have 2 days off, Monday and Tuesday of next week. So we wanted to get them back in here, get some sense of normalcy back to them.
And parents couldn't agree more, especially after 2 days of watching Hurricane Sandy pound the state, knocking out power and closing schools.
We just kind of bunkered down, had a couple pajama days.
Were they eager to come back or not?
Not so eager. They were enjoying their time at home.
But for students in more than a dozen Baltimore County schools, it was a third day off from classes, courtesy of Hurricane Sandy.
Pine Grove Middle School in Kearney was added to that list of closings.
Last night we got word that there was no power in the building, and so as a result, schools were closed.
But by the time the principal showed up, something happened.
Power is back on, restored as of about 5:30. I got notification. The building is still freezing cold, though, so it would not have still been good for students to be here.
Not far from Pine Grove, we caught up with a Baltimore City teacher who lives in the county. For her, it was an unexpected day off.
I was surprised we were off today. Everything seems fine here where I live, but there's probably a lot of schools that don't have power in the city.
Oliver, what do you think?
A cow. A cow.
Back at Stoneleigh Elementary, in spite of Sandy, it was evident students were eager to move on. In Towson, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.